why it's famous? Charming, talented, and proudly Italian, Patrizio Buane is sharing his voice and his heritage with the world. He's already won heaps of hearts in Australia, with his first album going double platinum.
Hello, I'm Patrizio.
Hello, lovely
nice to meet
you.
I'm very happy to see you in Rome.
Thank you.
I'd like to show you a little
comparisons
bit
have been made to the likes of Dean Martin and Frank Sinatra. Quite a feat for a 27-year-old from Naples. Do you have a favorite Roman song?
Yeah, I recorded it. It's On an Evening in Roma. Come bella c'è la luna, brilla stretti. But it's not evening now. I should sing it later.
So per cielo di
Roma. Let's go on, I'll show you more. Down each avenue, via
street or strada. Walking distance from our meeting spot at the Spanish Steps is our first stop, the iconic Trevi Fountain, famous for romance and the legend that if you'd like to guarantee a return visit to Rome, you just toss a coin over your left shoulder.
Do it like this. All right? Do
si.
It this way, okay?
See?
Si? Okay, but I'm moving now. Do it.
I might give you a black
close
eye.
Your, wait, close your eyes and make a wish.
I can make a wish?
Yes.
Okay. What's your greatest wish?
I can't tell you. It's my private wish. Don't tell me what it is.
Okay. Let's do it. No, that's... What's... Okay, I just got
it. Really far.
I don't want to hit anyone. Okay.
That was brilliant.
Okay, did it go in?
Yeah, maybe I should do the same.
Okay then. And so okay. Your wish will come through?
Okay. Did I hit somebody?
You landed, but you nearly hit someone. The best part about sightseeing in Rome is that most of it can be done on foot. Nearby Piazza Navona is a lively square filled with entertainers and open-air cafes.
Thank you. You know what? I'm really hungry, actually.
Okay. Yay!
Italy really lives up to its reputation as a foodie's heaven.
Grazie.
And even in tourist areas like this, you are guaranteed a good meal.
Can I be your backup singer, maybe?
You want to be my backup singer?
Si.
You want to be on tour with me everywhere?
Absolutely, why not? I do a really good volare.
All right, okay, go on.
Volare, oh, cantare, oh.
Please say cantare.
Oh, sorry.
Cantare.
You're going to correct me all the time.
Not cantare. But you know what?
Okay.
It sounds very sexy when you say it.
Oh, really?
And I actually like when you say Patrizio instead of Pat.
Okay,
but
then.
That makes it sound nice.
It's the Australian in me.
Beautiful.
Sorry about that.
No worries, mate.
So, maybe a duet's out of the question, but what about some advice for the blokes back home? Come on. How can they lift their game in the romance stakes?
I don't think they do something wrong. They're just spending too much time with cricket.
Aha.
So
right.
less cricket, no, less sport, more romance. In my case, less romance and more sports. Yeah, I like my pasta. I eat my life too much pasta e fagioli.
Now, traditionally, Italians end the meal with a gelato. And really, who am I to argue with that?
I've gone for the coconut. And rumour has it, the waiter here, the guy that works here, he's got the voice of an angel. Let's see if I can get him to sing. Che bella cosa
in aiuto la. Coconut gelato and a free serenade on the side. Rome truly is one of the greatest cities in the world.
You know what? I will literally. This is melting. Let's eat it quickly. I'd like to show you where I live. Are you right with that? Let's have a nice walk.
Siamo qui, noi
soli. This area is, they still call it the ghetto. It was the Jewish ghetto, so Mussolini put all the Jews together and they lived in a ghetto. And now it's a very trendy area, very artistic.
Patrizio lived in central Rome for 2 years in his early 20s and has fond memories of the area.
Now we come into the street where I used to live. I wasn't living like this guy here. Not wake him up, come. Everywhere tourists, unbelievable. Come.
Okay, where are you showing us now?
I'll show you my house.
I love this. Look, it's beautiful. Look at the cornices up there. Where did you live?
Okay, this is where I live. This is here.
With living space in high demand, Patrizio was forced to practice out on the balcony.
It's actually the lady, still lady. I don't want to knock on the door because I think it's Sunday and she wants to have peace, but there was a lady. She was always singing out the washing and I just was rehearsing and she was singing along to me. So I was singing along and she suddenly goes, no, mistake, wrong lyrics. So, oh, sorry, okay. So people actually let you sing, let you do your thing, but they are participating in a way.
It was by chance and circumstance that I should meet her. Who would suspect I'd be infected by her fever?
And where else would you like to end the day but at one of the most beautiful bridges in the world, the Ponte Sant'Angelo?
She took my hand and said, let's dance.
Katrina, I'd like to know something. Actually, why am I sounding so sad? Only because it's just the end of the evening?
Don't be sad.
I want to know if you really enjoyed the time with me in Rome.
I had a wonderful day. Thank you very much for showing
me
around. I learned something. I learned something about the city, about you.
You know what? Next time when you come, I show you Naples. Mm-hmm. I show you my home. I present it to my mother. I bring you home to mama.
You will take me home to your mama.
But don't worry. That doesn't mean that I want to marry you. I mean, I'm really thinking that I want to make friends with you.
Really?
And you know what? I'd like to sing you actually a song because I think this is one of my favorite places in Rome. So just listen to this song.
I'll just listen.
Yeah, just
I'll try not to sing myself. I'll just listen.
It's a Napolitan song. And it goes like this. Dici rincella sta compagna vostra caccia perduta e suona fantasia.
ExciteHolidays.com has over 340 hotels in Roma. Rates start at about $120 per night twin share, including breakfast. Emirates has flights to Rome starting at $2,171 from Perth, $2,218 from Melbourne, $2,220 from Brisbane, $2,234 from Sydney, $2,490 from Adelaide, and $2,598 from Darwin. Okay, right, sing.
Jump, how high?